working. Hey, I saw that, Kami. It, now, how was the stream? Oh no, now I'm hearing the stream. Hey, I saw that, Kami. It, now, how was the stream? Yo, are you actually in the stream? If you are, could you just, like, type something in the chat? Because I want to, No, because I have a laptop set up and it's kind of weird what I'm doing. I'll go down to a the elevator. Yo, what's up, Kami? Is it okay or? I'm sorry if I'm a little bit slower than normal. I think it's lagging more than normal. I just want to know if it's working okay now. I mean, I guess I could stop for a second. Wait, so was it 'cause my stream or just like randomly that you had to do that? Oh yeah, my bad. I just wanted to know if this was working is what I'm trying to figure it out. Because I want to be able to do some like PS4 stuff in the future. And I know this game's kind of fast paced and I wanted to see if it would cause lag or if my settings are okay. That was interesting. Yo, what's up, Curiosity? Oh, that sucks, Kami. I'm actually thinking about, doing Smash and Pokemon. Also, it's no lag and good quality. It's, Yeah, I just slightly downscaled from my actual Smash settings, to be honest. I saw somebody else do it in this quality. I was like, man, I gotta be able to do it in that quality. But I probably wasn't gonna do Smash tonight. I think what I'm gonna do, though, as far as like the 100 special goes, I'm really thinking about doing some kind of like small Smash tournament, and then some sort of giveaway of Mons. But I'm probably not going to play that tonight anyways. But what's up, Curiosity? Well, I didn't mean to pull you away from the stream, Kami. If you want to jump back in the Pokemon stream, you can, because I just, like, you popped in mind for a second. I wanted to, like, check my quality, because I really want to, you know, put out good quality. But yeah, I really, really appreciate you jumping over here. I'm kind of new to like this setup or whatever, because I like, number one, I'm still getting used to the streaming, in all honesty. But I am looking at my TV, but I don't have monitors. I just have like my TV that everything's hooked up to. Oh, that's cool, Kami. Yo, did you see the new layouts at the bottom? Or hopefully you can see them on here. But yeah, I actually went and I upgraded all the little panel. I don't mean unpause that. But yeah, I basically wanted everything to look nicer. Well, except for my friend code thing. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. Because if I can get this whole gameplay junk to work for like Let's Plays and stuff, I'm just not gonna do YouTube other than my EGL League matches for Mons. But also, the story for this game, it's a little, I've already done like the first four parts. I was just gonna test it out tonight. Yeah, I'm really into JRPGs, and I got this one. Yeah, Dragon Air evolves at like level 55. Squirrel? I have no idea. That's the poison dragon, right? Yo, since you're probably my most active follower though on here, what do you think about, I'm gonna do more story mode games throughout the week, and then Monday, Friday, and Sunday, which is the days that I know for a fact that I'll be able to stay up basically just late night, then I'm probably going to, that's good I think, but I'm going to focus more on Smash and Mons on those nights. So Monday, Friday, and Sunday will be entirely Smash Bros and Mons. That's literally where I got all of my first 100 followers from, and I don't want to like cut that out ever. But I'm gonna try to bring more like JRPG stuff just during the week when people are more busy anyways. And then I'll also get my YouTube videos from it too, for Let's Play, so that'll work out great. But yeah, I think it'll be cool for like games you gotta grind in, or I guess I gotta grind in to Hey Kami, have you ever been a mod before? Yo, I got you. What time are you gonna get off by? Because I'll make sure to give it to you before then. As long as it's not like in... As long as I get 30 minutes out of this minimum, then I can definitely give it to you tonight. Which one is it? I think my video is about a minute behind, actually. Which is weird, because I don't have that much of a buffer on it. This is expensive, apparently. Nice. I mean, do you want a chance to be one? So this might not even be your favorite kind of game. You probably want to stay in the whole stream, like, and honestly, you're who's here the most, so. Give me just 1 second. Wait, can I pause? I can pause. I've never paused in this game before, actually. There you go. Yeah, I'm hoping I'll keep growing. Yeah, it's kind of... It's a little weird. It's a little different than I thought it was going to be when I bought it, but I... It was either this, or... Like, Senran Kagura, that was like the, JRPG, like... Because I mostly like either JRPGs or anime-style games. Like, those are my absolute favorite kind of games, so... So I really wanted to be able to play that and stuff, and I was just doing it as a Let's Play on the channel. But I really don't like, I don't like recording like that anymore. Like, I do because it lets me focus a little bit more. And I'll probably, but if I can record like this, and expect, like, I really like the interaction with people in Twitch, you know? It's a little weird doing a story mode game as compared to something where I get to play with everybody. But yeah, the game's pretty fun. Some things in it, which you may or may not see later, are a little bit questionable. But it's Japan, and that's kind of just how I explain it. This one, like, I thought it was gonna be really, really repetitive, and I've actually ran this route like 5 times, but I'm just trying to get a certain amount of level before, because you level up with, like, the blue stuff, which is, like, blood and the... I got the actual first episodes up on my YouTube, if you do want, like, a backstory. You actually cannot jump in this game. And it's really weird, and it really threw me off. And it's, I thought it was a brand new game, but it's actually a remake of an older one. Whoops. Oh wait, that's my teammate, whoops. One game that I may not live stream though is when Persona 5 comes out. I don't know if I'd live stream that. I guess I want whatever's over here. Kill the puppy. But this game's story, it's a little interesting. Kind of typical, but like, I do want to see what happens. I like having a little knight follow me around. I think it's cool. A little toy soldier, dude. Like Eminem with the toy soldiers. But yeah, there should be a boss here in a minute. I'm just trying to get a little bit more blood. Thanks, Kami. I'm a little surprised because I don't think I'm that good. Like, I'm still kind of new. Like, I'm only slightly sure of what I'm doing. I'm actually surprised myself, though, because I wasn't planning on doing Twitch at all originally. I was just going to entirely do YouTube. But... like I said, I'm in the draft format league, and they needed somebody to do like a live draft, which it's not on the channel anymore, but it's actually on my channel, but I don't have the Twitch Pro or whatever. So that, like, that was the only reason I made an account. And then, like, I was irritated one day, so I threw on Smash, and... I was just doing it for fun. I was like, why not? You know, I'll try streaming, and I got 10 followers. And then, so I was like, you know, that's pretty, I'll do it again. And then I got 10 more followers. Like, and I was averaging, like, when I was doing Smash, about 10 followers every day until I did that 12-hour stream, and then I got, like, 12. Not 12, but, like, I think it was 32 that we got one day. But, yeah, like... honestly, it's just a lot more fun, and it's easier, in my opinion. Well, it's not... you gotta devote more time to it, but you don't have to edit as much. And that's honestly what I hated about the YouTube, is the editing. And just, in all honesty, not being able to interact with people. Like, if you're a huge YouTuber, you get to interact with everybody through comments and stuff, but let me not run on that. But if you're a little one, like I am, then it's interact with nobody. And then Twitch, like, I don't know, like, I guess they both have benefits, but Twitch works better for me. But yeah, I'm sorry I got slightly off topic, but that really does mean a lot, Kabi, what you said. You just do YouTube, right? Oops. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Undo. Whoops. Yeah, like in all honesty, well, do you have a Wii U? Because if you do start streaming, it would probably come out, like, if you save up or something, because I had to save up to get mine, I'm not gonna lie. And another thing, too, is I know this is gonna seem like far away, but I get a lot of all of my computer stuff. And by me, I mean, I have my friend who's, like, a computer, he's really smart with computers, but he helps me pick all my stuff out and gets me like the absolute best deals. But around Black Friday, if you do want to start or buy a with the 3DS, you should be able to do that with a strong laptop, which would be, actually, in all honesty, you can get a desktop for probably cheaper than a laptop and build your own than a good desktop than a good laptop with the quality. But I've heard some people, like, use not the greatest Elgatos for, laptops with an Elgato to actually stream. I don't know what the point of killing these cats are. I wish I could, like, tell you exactly what you need. I guess I can see it. Like, you can't really tell online. Well, I mean, you might can tell with me because, my voice. Like, but I don't get to hear your voice or anybody's actually in the chat, which kind of sucks, I suppose. But that's good though, because then you got, like, that means you got time, you know, you can still get into it. Because I was looking up, and, apparently, you only need 500 followers to actually attempt to get a partnership with Twitch, and I think that's what I might want to try to do. I really do like doing this, and since I started doing this, like, I kinda just hate my job, and I'm completely jealous of the people who get to do this all day. Like, not like I hate them jealous, but like, man, I wish I could do that.
I take my hoodie off.
I don't know what to choose. Yeah, but I don't use it very much. Oh, sorry about not answering for a second. I was trying to, like, read all this crap. On the, about the items and junk. Cause I should probably just sell it all. But, I'm glad you feel that way, Kami, because I don't really know how to straight up be a streamer, in all honesty, so I just, you know, I just want everybody to, you know, get along and just, like, hang out, in all honesty, because, I don't know, like, I want this to be a place where everybody can just, like, chill and not have to worry about anything, you know, and that's literally why I call everyone my, as I can save. I don't really have a name for anybody yet. You mean like commentary, or what do you mean? No, I don't want to save that. Probably just saved the wrong thing. But you did just give me a really good idea, actually. Okay. I was worried that I just made a mistake. What, they just added more stuff I need? So I should do one of each, right? Sorry, you gave me an idea, and then you said that, and you just gave me another idea. Because, like, I don't think that the commentary thing could be a, like, help commentary thing could be a thing, like, all the time. But, have you ever seen Pokeyam? Probably. You probably have. She gave me an idea for something I wanted to do a long time. And, secondly, you gave me another idea, which was very helpful too. It was we could actually do like the free-for-alls in the chat, and people could join through Skype. But what you're talking about, I think that would be useful for, if you've ever seen like which you could definitely jump in on, since it was your idea, you know, because we get you and maybe you meet one other person and then do like laddering. You know what I'm talking about? I think it's PokeyMMD. Sorry, type in. Wait a minute. How much blood did I need? I feel like I needed a like ungodly amount. I really want that. I really want the kitty. And then I need 5,000 to actually level up, so I'm gonna do bam. I don't know why they're called fetishes. It's a little weird. Oh my gosh, that is adorable. Yo. No, I don't want that name. I want to name it Muffins. No. You're giving me like five names. Ozoko. This is a girl. No, I didn't mean to name you. I misclicked. Like fighting instead, I'd rather gather a bunch of items for you. I hope you can understand. That is adorable. Can I have it? Yeah, I do want to get better at Smash. Out of the two, I'm probably always going to be better at Pokemon, though. Sure, I guess I got a bomb. Speaking of Pokemon, like, I feel the need to collect all of these little monsters because they remind me of Pokemon. I'm not naming that Cloos. Bomba. I guess I'm naming it Bomba. I'm not gonna lie, I try to play competitive most of the time. I'm not naming it spam. I don't know where they got these names from. Wait, no, I want that one. Bukakyo. I can't twirl it around. You called for me. I don't really feel like working. I'll support you from the rear. Work hard. You can do it. Okay, so half of these don't do anything. Team right now. I kind of like it how it is, I guess. I really want the kitty. Oh, wait, whoa. Wait. Oh, nice. I remember what I was trying to get. So cute. I feel like this is going to be the worst team ever. Why should turn in the other one now, right? I only get one.